this video, I'm going to show how to find the integral of cot of x minus cosec x all squared. So I've written down some standard integrals that we're going to need to use. So just in case you don't remember, integral of cosec x squared is minus cot of x, and integral of cot of x cosec x is just minus cosec x. So I'm going to go ahead and write these two brackets out so you can see how it expands. So this is cot of x minus cosec x times cot of x minus cosec x. So now let's expand this. This is going to look like cot squared of x minus 2 lots of cot of x cosec x plus cosec squared of x dx. So as you can see, we can integrate this right here, and we can integrate cosec squared over here, but we can't integrate cot squared. So what we need to do is look at the identity of sine squared of x plus cosine squared of x equals 1. So now we want to divide every term here by sine squared. So this is going to look like sine squared of x over sine squared of x plus cosine squared of x over sine squared of x. This equals 1 over sine squared of x. So the first fraction here is just going to cancel out, and this will give us 1. And right here, this is going to come out as cot squared, so 1 over tan squared. And the last one here is going to be cosec squared. So now we can rearrange this and substitute in. So cot squared of x equals cosec squared of x minus 1. So let's go ahead and substitute this in. And this is going to look like integral of, well, we've got a cosec squared here and a cosec squared here, so I'm just going to add them together. So this gives us 2 cosec squared of x, and minus 1, and then right here, minus 2 cot of x cosec of x dx. So now we can integrate all of these. So this looks like integral of cosec squared is minus cot of x, so we're going to get minus 2 cot of x. Integral of minus 1 is minus x, and integral of minus 2 cot x cosec x is going to be minus 2 times minus cosec x, so plus 2 cosec of x plus c. So there you go, the integral of cot of x minus cosec of x all squared.